I thought I was doing okay. But no, I was not. You better not move. Fuck. Punk. All right, here we go. Enigma code, 7 out of 10. Is that good? Shh. I'm being sneaky. You better not turn around. This better be clear. Clear, clear, clear. Right, here we go. Ah! Oh! That's a nice way to die. If I can get rid of that... Shit! I am dead. I am dead! Get up there! No! Fuck you! I am dead. I am dead again! God damn it. Alright, sneaking doesn't work. Shooting doesn't work. Nothing works. God damn it. Okay, that's one big guy down. All right, I gotcha. I'm here. Fuck you. Nazi scum! We must have backup. No, you don't. One more big guy. What? What? How did I die so quickly? Come on, dude. I can't do this. This is too hard, man. But I'm refusing to put it on easy mode. Thank you. Come at me! I'm pissed! Please die. Oh! I killed the commander! Please die. Fuck me. Shit, die! That guy don't want to die. Is she dead? Okay, okay, okay. This is should be it. Return to Hangar Bay, alright. I think everybody's dead. Get the Enigma code. So he died by my grenade, that's good. You give me your Enigma code, thank you. So I need to go that way. I did it, I did it, I did it. What is that? A newspaper. Irene Engel appointed general by our beloved Führer. Berlin, the sun was shining and the birds were singing during the ceremony yesterday morning when Frau Irene Engel was appointed to general by the Führer in front of the Vauxhall in Berlin. General Engel, who has devoted her life to the glorious rites, and our beloved Führer, gave a stirring speech that was televised across the globe. We have been attacked, not by a foreign army or a foe worthy of respect, but by criminals, murderers, and subhumans. I will accept the task appointed to me by the Führer and bring these people to justice. One word, one future, one leader. Her speech was greeted by a full minute of applause. General Engel was also gifted the Ausmerzer by our beloved Führer, the massive sky fortress designed to strike down the terrorist investigators during the liberation war in the American territories. Alright, I gotcha. But I am not a subhuman. Thank you very much. Alright, let's go. Better be a checkpoint, thank you. I am dead again. Dead. Okay, I got him, right? Yes. Anyone else want to beat down? To inspect. Tractor arm status report. Added fail safe. Tractor clamps can only be disabled from main control room. Not another Chicago incident, please. Bolted vent covers in place. Welding was given away. Should be secure now. Adding the missing fire hatches to the emergency case in the access hallway. Inform engine room not to overdo the power transfer from the Everdy gravity field engine. Oh, nuclear explosion. Send back numbers for the anti-gravity engine. Okay. I gotcha. We should totally do that. View the map. So we want to blow this ship up, right? That's what I'm thinking. Another inspection. Following the infiltration of the moon base, the Uber Commando has demanded that the main security system aboard the Ausmesser is to be upgraded. Several backup systems and failsafe are to be put in place in the Odin system. The Odin system is the most advanced and sophisticated surveillance system in the world. If our enemies got hold of a fraction of this technology, we would feel the repercussion for years to come. All authorization codes are to be stored at the Uber Commando central servers. General Engel expect this to be done by the end of the week. Alright. I see you. Okay, where do I go? No? Hello. Let me help you guys. I gotcha. If you say so. No, we don't have to go. I'm just checking the area, man. No? Is there even place in that? I mean, you're pretty big.
Mister!
Alright, I'm coming.
Hold up.
Huh, hold up.
Oh. Yep, that happened. Just relax. That's a nice ass escape pod. Oh yeah, I brought a headless body. It was messed up. First they kill a dog. That's the worst thing ever.
Everyone! Look! We have a strategy. Caroline had a plan.
To liberate the United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
What about this one? Trust her. Hello.
Hello.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now, we need to
Do you allow blacks on board? Oh my god. How did that man get in here? No.
Everyone is allowed on this boat.
Except Nazis.
Except Nazis.
And our first priority is to set course for New York. And
depth charges!
Can we ever have a freaking break?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau Engel. How in the world is she tracking this?
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
What did you say?
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
No way.
So, a freaking schnitz on the boat, huh?
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
I'll show you the way. Must be here.
Move this locker.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgle! Take this!
Thank you!
Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not ay-ay-ay, it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this end kill Nazis?
Oh, enthusiastically so.
I'm sure it will.
Oh, shit!
I will open this when you are done, big man!
Big man!
The diesel craft work. The diesel craft with Blitzel diesel canister ammunition sticks to walls and enemies on impact. Those canisters can remotely be detonated. Alright. Dual wielding.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull.
I agree with you on that. And then what is? Refuel? Of course. Let's go.
We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
That was sloppy from you guys. I gotcha. Well, I do this, right? Then I do this. Yes, baby. March 12th, I think, 1961. Been trapped down here for several months now. I keep thinking about Johann, a true German warrior. He was a hero, gunned down like a martyr by that big, murderous ape, Blazkowicz. People like him. Communist, anarchist, degenerate. They need to be exterminated from this planet. Just like the Fuhrer said, we are superior. Strongest and bravest. We are not afraid of them. Earth belongs to us. I wonder how long I will have to pee in this bucket, not going to the toilet by the entrance to Section F in case he comes back shooting people. I will just keep peeing in here for now until help arrives. Alright. I'm about to let you pee in your pants, my friend. I know, right? A killing machine. Yes, there is somebody, and you're fucking dead, punk. Bye-bye. Nothing to see here, guys. Maxed out. Bye-bye. What did you say? Punk? Nothing. I thought so. That's satisfying. Alright, we're good. Can I read that map? No, I cannot. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. So these guys were in this boat all this time. For 5 months. And they didn't notice that shit. Okay. I guess. Makes sense. There we go.
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warheads, talk about. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section...
I know. My love, I'm writing this letter to you in case I don't make it out of here alive. Maybe there's a chance I will reach you. Our ship was attacked by terrorists a month ago. They killed almost everyone on the ship. They were monstrous. Killing indiscriminately. I managed to hide together with a group of our soldiers and Commander Fisher, who I have known for a long time and consider a dear friend. The terrorists took over their submarine and are now using it as their base. They have no idea that we are here so far. We have taken refuge to a hidden section of the ship because the terrorists are outnumbering us. And that terrorist Blazkowicz is on their side. Venturing out into the ship would be a suicide mission. It's been 4 weeks now. Days are passing by slowly. People are getting irritated. They want to get out, get some fresh air, something good to eat. Understandable. How's little Ubert? Miss that cute little smile of his. I bet he can talk by now, maybe even walk. Wait, I bet he can walk by now, maybe even talk. There will be something there. I just hope I will see you again. If I don't, then remember I will always love you and little Hubert until the end of time. All my love, Fritz! Fritz is a Nazi?
Gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there.
Just a few. Jump! Can I sleep? Another diary. I feel like a coward. They stole our boat, Eva's hammer, the jewel of the beloved Führer. I wish someone had the guts to make a push for it. We can take back our boat from these degenerate brutes. I'm not afraid of Blazkowicz. Okay, maybe I haven't fought anyone like him or anyone at all for that matter since this was my first assignment. Regardless, this cowardly hiding like rats act we are doing is disgraceful. I shall speak to Commandant Fisher soon if he ever gets out of that damn radio room. Alright, radio room, I gotcha. The hell? Oops. My bad. Don't do that. This boat is gonna sink! That scared me! Damn it! Let me look at my face. Those motherfuckers think they're clever. Whoa, slippity slidey. Oh boy, underwater levels.
William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago.
That's...
They must be starving and desperate.
Good.
Stay safe, darling.
I'll kill him. And they're primitive people. Oh, trust me, you will be out of nightmares real soon. Let's go this way. Can I make this gun silenced? Oh, okay. Cool. I wish I had a silenced gun. Ooh. Arm. Where is he? Where is the other general? Bye bye. Bye bye. I did. I was stupid. I was dumb.
Surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
I will. Seen him? No, nobody's seeing me. Nobody knows where I'm at. I'm sneaky. True, there's nothing. Nothing to see here, guys. Come at me. I got a present for you. Nope. Oh. Take this, friends. Bye-bye. Still alive, huh? Where's that general? Must be somewhere around here. Up here? Oh, I'm really close. Where is he? There you are. Bye-bye.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
That's not good. Okay, so, oh, you can pick up back. Okay, so I did it. I can pick it back up. Alright, cool. Max out? Alright. What is that? Hand grenade. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Where am I going now? This way? Yeah, this way.
Caroline, don't think I'm gonna make it.
You are gonna make it.
A few more weeks, maybe. With your grace.
Ooh. Okay, now what? Oh, right here. I almost missed that and went away. Shut up! Alarm! Gotcha. Okay, what is this? Hold to action spec. The Fuhrer is our guiding light. 20th October, 1960, Los Angeles. Yesterday, the now of Wadenheit sat down for an interview with TV producer August Smelling at the LA Media Tower during his busy schedule of recording the last episode of the Blitzmans, the most popular adventure show on Fernsehen television in the American territories. I believe Blitzmans provides an important moral message that resonates with our times. Her Schimmel tells us in between sips of strong German coffee, the people of the American territories have been liberated from the demons of the past, capitalism and cultural decadence, and are now entering a new golden era of prosperity. Our show helps people make peace with their brutal past. Concerning the incredible art direction of this show, Hurst Kimmel only had this to say: our beloved Fuhrer is our guiding light in everything. This show would not have been possible without him. Okay. Alright. I see some stuff over here.
Nazi radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Oh, I will find a way in. how about this? There you go. Bye bye. All right, how do I destroy that? I have to destroy it, right? Destroy it. Okay, never mind.
Thank you, William. The Avsmercer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room.
Oh, what the hell? I fell. Shit. Stop the Nazi signal. I did that. Bye-bye. Okay, this is where I was. Wow, I got wrecked. Damn it. Hail to the power of the machine!
Thank you, William. The Avsmercer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
You're welcome. I hope he will let me out of here. Oh man, he got a laser gun. Oh man, I'm getting wrecked right here. I wish I had a freaking sniper or something. Alright guys, I'll be right back in 3 minutes, alright? 3 minutes, I'll be back. Alright. 3 minutes.